Pitlick got his skate sideways, blocked that one. Now Fox had just ran over Reeder in neutral ice, picking up the puck as Janmark pedals in behind the net, wrapped around. Somehow Hill got across and Fox up. Lift up the gravy.
Great job starting here by the offensive blue line by Foxa, spotting Janmark coming in late, and then Janmark does most of the work here. He's got that ability to get that stick out in front of him, keep it away from Goligoski. He tries to wrap around. That's what happens is when you hang around the front of the net like Radek Foxa did. He didn't go by it. He stops in front as Foxa. The wrap around, hang around, hang around.